There's David Hobbs' periscope going down there, the white periscope that is such a magnificent form of identification for us here who are watching the event on a monitor, and makes it very easy to at least pick out car number 10 and his position in the field, where cars are so very similar in appearance to each other. Matic drawing a little bit closer to Robbie Frankovic now, car number 60. In the car in 10B. He will no doubt be the next car in his sights.